Good evening, Boston! Good evening, my friend Stalin's. Good to be here, eh? Thank you very much. You know, when they booked this tour originally, they asked me, said, you know, Joe, if you don't go to Scotland, be about 2 years since you returned. They might forget about you. And I said, there's no way I'm going to come over to the UK and do a tour and not stop in Glasgow or Edinburgh. These are the two stipulations. We love it here. Thank you very much. I know I've told the story on many different stages in many different towns, and especially this one. I started here in a very small venue that floats. They run like sea tours during the day, and they park it at night, and they have entertainment, and they serve drinks. There's a place called The Ferry, the Renfrew Ferry. I believe the first time we played there was like a rainy night in 2004 or something like that, maybe 2005. We show up there and we basically load our equipment onto this boat. And we played well. We played our hearts out. We sat there and we dug in and we did our very best in front of 20, 30 people. Oh, it's hell! Most of them, no, you weren't there. Most of which were there because I believe, along with, back then my name was Band Tonight, I suppose. And the support was £3.95, Scottish pounds, for fish and chips. And I believe you got a side of mushy pea. So to come out here and see 2,100 people here tonight really blows me away. Thank you very much for all. Tough night. This next song we're going to play, I got a phone call from a journalist about 3 weeks ago. He said, Joe, we'd like your reaction to this particular song getting voted number 12 out of 50, the top riffs of the decade. Now it's like, 12? That's it? Fuckers. Anyway, this is a song called The Ballad of John in the battle of sinners.